Though our decision was a vital and crucial step, it could have little permanent effect unless at once followed by a strenuous effort to face and be rid of the things in ourselves which have been blocking us. Our liquor was but a symptom, so we had to get down to causes and conditions. Alcoholics Anonymous, page 64. So we had to get down to causes and conditions. A cause produces results, and a condition is a state of mind. Our liquor was a symptom. So if it's a symptom, there has to be a cause. And what the cause is, we are blocked. The power of a God of our understanding, the sunlight of the Spirit, as the big book would say. So we had to get down to causes and conditions to remove the blocks. And there's three inventories in the book Alcoholics Anonymous. First inventory is on anger, resentment. Anger, I'm angry at people, places, or things. You know, it's like the example, if I'm angry at John Smith today, and I wake up tomorrow morning and I remember the anger, that is turned into resentment, and that's a block. And the second inventory is fear, and there's a prayer in the book to remove fear. And then the third inventory is on sexual conduct. Was it selfish or not? And you can expand that to all conduct. Was it selfish or not? So basically, there's the three inventories briefly. And once you remove the blocks, you have a psychic change, a spiritual awakening, spiritual experience. You have God's power flow through you on a 24-hour basis, and you have a spiritual condition to where you no longer desire to drink alcohol, and that's your spiritual awakening.